There it is. This is a song from the new album that came out in the fall called Understanding. The song is called Information. Hold you back from a long way down. You could tell me you're feeling around for the things you lost, for the things you found when you were younger than you're feeling now. When you were younger than you're feeling now. We could all get lost in time. We could read the papers fine, but you lose your heart and you waste your mind. If the information doesn't make you kind, we want the information to make us kind. But if you put up a wall to protect your sight, and you stuff your faces with mean old lies, this is how you will kill and die. America, so give us a hand to hold, so you could understand how this world rolls. Give us all an open road. America, what holds you back from a long way down? What gets you grown up from the ground? Doing something more than just sitting around. You won't get younger than you're feeling now. You won't get younger than you're feeling now. So don't get lost, too lost in time. When you read the papers, fine. How not to lose your heart or to waste your mind. Cause we want the information to make us kind. We want the information to make us kind. But if you put up a wall to protect your sight, and you stuff your faces with mean old lies, this is how you will kill and die. America, so give us a hand to hold, so you can understand how this world rolls. Give us all an open road. America. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Song's called Hallelujah. The show, we played a show a couple weeks ago, and that was the first show that I played since I had my baby. And it was like it was a festival, so they were like, okay, we started late, so your set is shorter and we're gonna have to cut you off. So the whole time I was like, don't talk. Sometimes I'm like, blah, 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 then another thing. And tonight, it feels so relaxing here. I feel like I can talk for an hour, but maybe I can't. So, okay. I think maybe there's like a thing with the neighbors. I think we have to be out of here at a certain time. But I kind of feel like talking, but we're early in the set. I think I'll just play some music.
That kind of is talking.
I've been sort of out of my mind lately, so I think it would be more interesting for you if I just kept to the script. got to think that it's all over now, that the work you have done has been lost somehow. You wake up hungry in this world you've made, so much so, how could you be turned away? Under thunder, we drove through a black sky paved with the threat we might die. Oh, we were so afraid. You can't throw your body up against the glass, but you can't stop the rain from pouring in once the cracks have been made. But there's still time to sing
song. It's called Mount St. Helens. I used to live in the Pacific Northwest. I had to think for a second, like, where am I and what am I referring? I'm on the East Coast right now. I used to live in the Pacific Northwest. Views of mountains like Mount St. Helens. From the morning when I rise from my bed, the evening when I lay my head in slumber, oh, the loss of you does wreck my days. It leaves me with a violent hunger. I will never be free from you till I escape the lion's jaw. There's no welcome. There's no reason to return again. The mountain stood so large. We were humbled. We walked a high and lonely path. The sun beat down on the ground. We looked around us. There were no trees there. We found a creek there. We dipped our feet there. We were alone there. There was still hope there. There had been a great disaster. The hot winds came just after. A tremendous shock was felt. Survivors often tell. The trees all hit the ground. Death was all around. And not a single lonesome sound. Been to Provincetown once before. I visited a friend who was doing a residency here, like the all winter long. She was here all winter long, that thing. Sounded pretty intense. How many of you are, do people live here all year round? Okay, cool. What are the winters like?
Have you ever seen The Shining?
I could imagine. Yeah, I have seen it. So, wow. Sounds okay. Last chance to nurse on stage. Doing okay?
Okay.
Great. I was like,
I can't nurse while I play guitar.
I was like, I should have been a keyboard player. Or like learned to play keyboards while I was pregnant. Oh yeah. Is that in the house too? There we go. Let's see. Oh, that's better. Okay. I think I could have done it if someone held this. No, I'm not going to do it. No. Ara's happy back there. Okay. And your baby's hanging on. Oh, this is that. Hanging on. Let's start over. And your baby's hanging on, looking at pictures on the phone. You're back at home while I've gone away. We thought it wouldn't feel long, cause aren't we so independent? But the wind out here is strong, it blew right through those confidences. And the sky's been coming down as if the green could get more green. As if the poppies had just thirst and thought the sun was just a dream. Like a river lost control, spilling out the seams and soaking through my jeans. And I run up to the hill, I run right through the battery. The military men have gone and left this all to me. Listen, the wind is making songs in the trees all the day long. Singing more than me, they're making their own reveille. Ooh, 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 ooh. I want the lighthouse to be on when the evening's coming on. Cause when the lighthouse isn't on, the nights can feel so long. Turn on the lighthouse, turn it on. Put the million candles on. Out here watching clouds, I could be famous for doing this. Just thinking thoughts, there's nothing to it. And in the days I make it right, I've got my work to do. I can clean up the windows and serenade the view. But when the sky gets dark and down, I just want to be known. Put the million candles on. stage fade out. My incredible excuse that many of you could probably understand is that I don't get a lot of sleep anymore. Although we have an incredible night sleeper of a baby, but because he's such a good sleeper, I have to like get up and pump in the night. You know what I mean? Some of you, maybe? I don't know. Pump milk out of my, I'm a mammal. Fully, like, crowned. Fully crowned mammal.
This is raw.
I know. I'm not sure why, but this is the kind of night we're having. And it's all being captured on film.
Yes.
Which is pretty cool. Okay. I hung myself out on a line beneath the Argentina sky. Argentina sky upon the rooftop here so high, beneath the Argentina sky, the storm did call me to its side, beneath the Argentina sky, and the dogs of Buenos Aires, they would take you from your sleep between the firecrackers cackling and the taxis in the street. And if you wake up lonely, better throw some shoes upon those feet to keep the heartbreak from taking your life. Once I planned to be your bride before this Argentina sky, just tend my wounded pride beneath the Argentina sky. Now I want the rain to fall into my eyes from this Argentina sky, the thunder to match my anguish cries beneath the Argentina sky. While the air did chill, I knew that though I'm here in exile, that you should love me still. And when the rains began to pound, I lifted up my face until I was soaked with the ache of the sky. This is the part of the song where I tell a little story. It was suggested to me that I don't talk about my earache or the horrible traffic that we were in yesterday trying to get here, but instead focus on how magical it's been since we got here, which it's been so magical, really. We went to the beach today. My baby took an incredible nap because we use this white noise machine for him to sleep at night, and there's different options of the sounds, so it's like heartbeat or basic white noise or some other stuff, but we always choose ocean sounds, and so we were at the ocean today, and he was in a carrier, and we were like, oh my god, and it was his first time at the ocean, so it's like the world's biggest white noise machine. Anyway, he slept so well at the ocean. Okay. So many tears could make me blind beneath the Argentina sky, but still my love for you I can't deny, even under Argentina skies. I'll seek until a path to you I find beneath the to match my anguish cries beneath the Argentina sky. And I looked into the darkening, and while the air did chill, I knew that though I'm here in exile, that you should love me still. And when the rains began to pound, I lifted up my face until I was soaked with the ache of the sky. When will you take me back inside from under these Argentine skies? Play that song, but I haven't played it in so long. You've never played it.
Never.
We've never done it. It fell off the list.
Yeah, let's just
oh
do
God.
It.
Oh God, no, no. You haven't seen this.
Oh my God, it's like gonna
before.
Be like Noodle Town. Both of us like.
Yeah, I already have like noodle brain, noodle hands. It could be really, like, you sleep. That's good. Yeah, I think, you know what, I'm going to come back, and I'm going to put that song back on the list. We'll come back, because you live here, right? Yeah, so we have to come back here.
All right.
Oh, darn. Yeah, I don't even want to, it would be messy, but thank you for asking. I was going to play a song off the new record instead. To get my fingers in order. There. See? There. I'm having a problem. Yeah, because it's. Okay, let's move on to the next song.
Okay.
It's noodle time.
Yeah.
In the old brain.
Thank you.
to grow it in the light and in the darkness. This is a love song. Breathe the breath you're breathing. so much. And also, thanks so much to everybody at 20 Summers and like this whole, this space and this town and everyone involved with this show. Everything is so perfect. Thank you. This next song is called Sundial, and it is written in the voice of plants, so it's like plants talking, singing to you, to us. I like this song so much I recorded it twice, so there's one recording that's on my strings project that I have vinyl copies of back there that come with a packet of seeds to grow sunflowers. It's the season for planting. I haven't gotten to my garden yet. I will.
We grew them last year.
Oh, you did? Yeah. How'd they do?
They're beautiful.
Oh, great. Thank you. Yeah. Mm. The, yeah, seed pack. It looks like an album. It's a cool package. Anyway, you could look at it at the merch table. But that was a project of all string arrangements of songs of mine. And then I also recorded it for the new album. But just imagine this is plants singing to you. We look to the strongest. We look to the strongest light in the sky. We've been living here since the dawn of time. We don't count the days, we've got the sun inside. And we've been watching you this whole while. Songs left. We'll see how this one goes. We only know that it's not that easy when time together is done. It's not for us to say how long, to say how good, to say how strong we are, turning in the night to our lover's love light, for some holding on, for some good songs, and to reconcile all we will lose. 'Cause we can't choose, no we can't choose how the day falls, how the stars lift. We can just give tenderness. Let's try to get old together, but even if we check the weather, we might never be prepared for what comes. So I'll take care of what I can, and I'll give thanks to my parents for giving me this body for my soul to breathe. It's in here that I keep making memories. I will hold on, I will hold on to these for when time together is done. And I feel so much love for the people who've come with me, even when I've been kicking and crying. When I'm mad and I'm burdened and I'm feeling uncertain, and I just want to lay down my mind, I'll wake up again and a new day begin with more energy. To a wedding the other day, a friend's wedding, and it was on the street, and it was a block party. It was a block party wedding, and I'm like whispering. She's like, it's confusing though. It really is, because it's very confusing when babies will sleep and when they won't. Like, for example, in the story, we were at this wedding that was like a block party, and he was like not sleeping. And then literally the marching band came out after like the vows and, you know, the ceremony was over, and this like giant marching band came out on the street, and he was like.
So?
So you don't even have to worry about it.
Don't, yeah.
But like I still find myself like whispering. Tip flying around. Well, thank you all so much for being here tonight and listening. And I'm going to be there. I have a bunch of merch and also information about this artist patronage program that I started actually when I was going to have my baby. I was like, so how do you do this and have a kid? And so I started this thing called Drip. It's like Patreon. But come say hi. Let's see, last song. It goes like this. I know you didn't mean it, and you're sorry that I left. I'll go right on pretending I've got nothing to regret, except all of the times we wasted giving only second best. You always seemed to lose the spark when I was only half undressed. I drove across a sea of flags to find my own command. The distance paid a lonesome price to see its motherland. Now, if you would unbuckle, sir, receive your reprimand. And hey, I'm sorry about so much, baby, but I know you understand. I'm sorry about so much, baby, but I know you understand. I meant you no such harm. I never knew I could possess that fatal kind of charm. I just wanted to be good to you, but I found I was disarmed by a lifetime of disillusionment and the distraction. Stars. I abdicated, now I'm just a prince without a land. My subjects all adored me, but for this I had them banned. Now could I trade my guilt for a good flogging by so much, baby, but I know you'll understand. I'm sorry about so much, baby, but I know you'll understand. Remind us of love, chivalrous and grand. And hey, I'm sorry about so much, baby, but I know you understand. I'm sorry about so much, baby, but I know you understand. Thank you all so much.